yesterday. Now, before we get into this, I'll say a couple of things. You know, just... If you don't want to listen to this, you can just skip ahead to the actual thing, but... If you like these types of videos, make sure to hit that like button. And of course, if you like my content, why not just subscribe? You know, it'll take about 1 to 2 seconds, you know, just down below. And make sure to hit that notification bell to stay on top of all my new content. So, let's get into it. Okay, now, what were we doing? That's Cursor's End. I don't really want to do Cursor's End. No, I'm not doing that. Screw that. I don't know what you want me to do here. Actually, hang on, let me just make sure. Let's see, what am I doing? Right, I'm going back to the tower. That's what I'm doing. That's what I'm doing, right. Now I get you. This is an intermission episode. Right, gotcha. I was trying to figure out, I was like, what am I doing this video? I definitely forgot. Like I said, I'm very much I'm a Taken King lover. So of course, it's like any mission I will have to remember it. I'm already loving it, but that way. I'm already loving Taken King. In fact, let's see, which intermission video is this? I think this is intermission. Let's check. Yes, it is. This is the third intermission episode. Wow. You might be thinking, oh, why did you not check out the book, like the loading thing? Well, that's because I want you to talk a bit. That's the sole reason. That's how I want you to talk a bit. Okay, hi, good duck. Master the whole.
We have the greatest respect for your order, Dan.
I now have another mote of bloody light. I don't want bloody motes of light. Stop giving me motes of light. God fucking damn it. That's Ark. Oh. We're about to wait. Oh, taking this all is all field map, isn't it? I knew that was coming. 165, 167. I can go with that one. Nice. Actually, what do I get? Increased amount of fusion rather than ammunition carry. Increased armor when using a void based sub. Void walker? Right, you mean the subclass that I'm probably never going to use again? God damn it. I'm actually trying to like make it so it's fair, you know. Oh, I can ascend this. Attack value of this weapon to the highest available in year one. It seems to interest me, but not right now. Okay, let's do that. I really want that. Okay, let's get rid of some of these. Because I am. Wait a minute. That is. Yeah, because that one's for solar, which I'll be using for Rise of Iron. Because I made a promise for that thing, I would use it for Rise of Iron. Okay, so that's for intellect. Gain bonus super energy from melee kills and minions of the darkness. Okay, not really interested. Can't make that now. Well, that's what I can solo. But then these are much, much longer. It's really hard. I can get rid of this sniper.
I've never seen anything like this.
I'm just gonna walk away. That one, I think you're a bit too close, man.
Close mission. House exiles relay.
Your most private rituals hold beauty.
That how big my sniper is? Jesus. Let's not have my sniper out, shall we?
Vision's keeping you up. This helps.
Thank you.
Don't give in.
Level 4.
This cookie. How's it feel to have the keys to a dreadnought?
Fun. I've been up before. Not actually. But that was in the top few for flawless success. You're welcome.
We're gonna rip that beast wide open. But my wings are clipped. Go talk to Zavala. Alright, I'll be right here.
Let me guess, he got all stern talking to Zavala.
What
have
you... Good work, Guardian. Oryx has bled us. It's time we bleed him in return.
The Cabal may be an army of thugs, but they don't do things by half measure. If anyone will have details on Oryx's location, they will.
We need real intelligence to get to the Taken King.
Enemy of my enemy.
Fall and we'll be back.
Indeed. However, I don't think there's anything else in here. Watch out, anyway. I would hope so. I hope there's nothing left. So that was a nice little journey back to the tower. I haven't been there for a while. Let's put it out there. Also, these are starting to catch up on this one, and that says I have to be level 40. I'm kind of scared. Do I not get anything from this? Really? Ugh. So I'm now, what, power level 151. Oh, yeah, here we go. Enemy of my enemy. That's what we'll be doing next time, I think. Yes, indeed. You went from level 28 to level 30. It's going up by 2 levels. It's kind of bad. Wait, that's one. Yeah, it's kind of bad. Maybe one day I might do... Maybe... Actually, do what? I'll do this. Maybe... Taken King. That doesn't include the raid. So basically what I'm going to be doing is probably finishing up Taken King, but not the raid, and then I might go back to the Reef and do the Prison of Elders content, because I think I might be strong enough to do it by then. Because I know there's also these, the Challenge of the Elders, and of course the Prison of Elders, which is this one. I think it's just like a harder version of this, I think. Yeah. Thankfully, these do actually have matchmaking. That's actually really, really nice. In fact, now I actually want to check some justice. This does not. That's cooperative. That's not matchmaking. What about Vault of Glass? That's also not. Ooh. Interesting. Anyway, yeah, we will be doing Enemy of Miami next. But until then, I'll see you next time. Goodbye.